The story of Sindabad. The sailor. Sailor means a person who sails in water. The story of Sindabad and his seven fantastic voyages appears in the huge collection of stories, the book of 1001 nights or the Arabian Nights. The story tells us that Sindabad was a famous sailor who lived in Baghdad. He was honest, generous and brave. He had many adventures on each of his voyages. He never lost heart and hope in dangerous situations. He overcame great dangers and returned home safely from each of his voyages. Here is the story of his first voyage. Sindabad set sail with the company of merchants on a big ship. From time to time they stopped at various ports. There they sold their merchandise and brought new things to trade. One day their ship was sailing smoothly across the sea. They spotted a small island at a distance. They had not seen land for many days and felt both surprised and happy to see the island. They sailed close to the island. The captain of the ship allowed them to go there for a picnic. Everyone was excited. On the island, they strolled around, sang and danced. Some people began to wash clothes. Some lit fire to cook meals. Soon, a breeze sprang up. The fires began to blaze. Suddenly, the land began to shake and move. With a shock, the picnic party realized that the island was not an island at all. They were on the back of the huge sea monster and it had started moving. People began to scream. They felt their pots and pans, their clothes, both washed and unwashed, and rushed back to the ship. The captain ordered his men to set sail immediately in order to move away from the monster.